Welcome to Australia for the opening round of the 2001 FIA Formula One World Championship. It's real monsoon weather here today. The drivers are really going to have to tiptoe their way round with next to no grip and awful visibility. More like weather for Formula One speedboats than Formula One cars. It's very wet. Schumacher first. The Williams driver put on a fantastic display throughout the qualifying hour. He starts this race from a very promising second. Häkkinen, third. David Coulthard, fourth. Barrichello, fifth. Schumacher couldn't quite match the pace of his teammate. He starts sixth. Kimi Räikkönen, seventh. Frentzen, eighth. Trulli, ninth. Alesi, tenth. Button, 11th. Fisichella, 12th. Olivier Panis, 13th. Irvine, 14th. Villeneuve, 15th. Fernando Alonso, 16th. Heidfeld, 17th. Berti, 18th. De La Rosa, 19th. Verstappen, 20th. Enrique Bernoldi, 21st. Marquez, 22nd.
Done, you pup. Yano Truly.
Behind you.
entering the pit. Yano Trulli has smoke coming from his engine. Thank you. Michael Schumacher has won the race. Rubens Barrichello has finished second. Schumacher has finished in third position. Coulthard has finished fourth.
Well, that's the end of a fantastic Australian Grand Prix. Here are the final results. With the results confirmed, it's high time we updated the Drivers' Championship. Michael Schumacher moves up into first position to lead the Drivers' Championship. Ferrari step up into first position to lead the Constructors' Championship. Williams are second, followed by the third place McLaren.